Last year was incredibly tumultuous for Dance Moms star Abby Lee Miller. She reluctantly left the program, was sentenced to jail in her fraud case, and was diagnosed with cancer when she got out of jail. She is still in quite a serious condition, but it has been said that she will return to Dance Moms, and new reports detail that things are progressing on this front. Abby Lee Miller apparently confirmed rumors about a season 8 for Dance Moms, the Lifetime series that had apparently been cancelled after Miller's sentencing. Abby had said that there was a rumor about new episodes and that they might be going somewhere cold, and also recently made fun of having received some surprising news. They have been able to confirm that Lifetime will bring back Dance Moms for season 8 and that Miller will be involved. A post on a site called Dance Moms Casting taunts Abby back to her roots, which could be interpreted as a recording in Pittsburgh, and is looking for dedicated moms and dancers who are interested in taking things to the next level. The casting publication states that dancers must be between 7 and 12 years old and that families must be available during the weekend of September 8 to make final callbacks against Abby. The publication also details that they will seek to occupy slots positions for a new team of elite competition of ALGC, formed by minis between 7 and 9 years and juniors from 10 to 12. Reports on Miller's health in recent months have indicated that the star of Dance Moms is in a very serious situation. His mobility has been greatly reduced after difficult spinal surgeries and his battle against cancer continues. Despite all that, he seems to be in a good mood in his recent posts on Instagram, even radiant. Abby's latest Instagram post shows her with medium Thomas John, the presenter of Lifetime's Seatbelt Psychic. The star of Dance Moms scoffed that she would be making an appearance on her latest show and Miller would smile while wearing gold earrings, an ALGC cap and a black helmet to cover her hair loss.